各位同学，大家好，欢迎再次收看我们英文文法与修辞。这一周我们要谈的是第十六讲次副词子句。我们很高兴请到 Stephanie Hesterberg 来为我们助讲。
Hello, everyone.
好，现在我来为同学介绍我们单元目标哈。我们这个讲次是希望探讨英文关于时间、地点、条件副词子句它的构造和表达方式，希望帮助同学理解英文的副词和副词子句有什么不同的用法。副词子句通常是透露一个关于时间、地点、条件的讯息。我们这个讲次谈的副词子句哈，时间方面有包括 when、while、after、before、until、since、just as、as soon as、every time。那地点的话，就是关于 where，还有 wherever 这两个。条件的话是 if、even if、unless。好，我们现在请 Stephanie 帮我们朗读课文。
Okay, an adverbial clause can give us information about time, place, cause, condition, contrast, purpose, and result. An adverbial clause contains a subject and predicate introduced by a conjunction like when, although, because, if. Such a clause may be used in initial final position and sometimes in mid position. The following are some examples for adverbial time clauses with when, while, as, before, after, until, since, as soon as long as, every time, whenever. Time clauses. When my brother was in the Navy, he learned many skills. When means at that time. If the adverbial time clause is at the beginning of the sentence, we should add a comma between the time clause and the main clause. 2. Sophia made a lot of friends while she was traveling in Spain. While is used to show a continuous action. We use when with a simple action, while with a progressive action. The adverbial time clause can be placed in the initial position. A comma usually appears after an introductory time clause, but omitted before a time clause in final position. 3. After Lewis's father reprimanded him, he ran away from home. After being reprimanded by his father, Lewis ran away from home. We can change the time clause to a participial phrase. Before Nana went to the USA, she couldn't speak English well. 4. Before going to the USA, Nana couldn't speak English well. We can change the time clause to a participial phrase. 5. According to the law, one cannot vote until he is 20 years old. 6. Joseph has shown great talent for playing the piano since he was a child. For here, since means from that time in the past to the present. 7. Jana heard the cell phone ring just as she was eating her supper. When and as can be interchangeable. When and as can be interchangeable. 8. I will inform you as soon as I find the stolen car. 9. Can I stay here as long as I like? 10. Carrie felt claustrophobic every time she was in an enclosed space such as an elevator. Adverbial clauses of place. 1. Where there is a will, there is a way. 2. Wherever you are, I wish you happiness and health. Adverbial clause of condition. If, even, if, unless. 1. If you want to be healthy, you should exercise regularly. 2. If you want to enter a top university in the United States, you have to score high in the GRE. The condition affects the result, such as 3. Even if you don't have money, I will give you this book. Use even if to show doesn't affect the result. 4. I won't trust him even if he gives me a lot of promises. 5. You cannot have true happiness unless you are free of desires, jealousy, and anger. 6. You cannot buy alcohol unless you are over 21 years old in the States. Unless means if not.
好，谢谢 Stephanie。现在我来为同学讲解课文。An adverbial clause can give us information. 副词子句它可以给我们讯息。About 关于什么样的讯息？关于 time, place, 时间、地点 ；cause 的话是理由 ；condition 是条件 ；contrast 对比 ；purpose 目的 ；end result 还有结果。An adverbial clause contains a subject and a predicate. 副词子句 contain 包括了一个 subject 主词，还有 predicate 是术语，我们以前提过的哈。然后 introduce 这术语是 introduce 是什么引进的呢？它是 introduced by a conjunction. Conjunction 的话是连接词。那连接词 like 像什么呢？像 when。Although, because, if, 这些等等哈，我们待会都会举例说明。Such a clause may be used in initial. 这样的一个副词子句啊，子句它可以用在 initial 是指至首 final position 至尾的位置。And sometimes 有的时候呢是 in mid position 在句中的位置就。句首跟句尾比较多，句中也会有偶尔。The following are some examples for adverbial time clauses. 下面我们有一些副词子句关于时间的，像是 when, while, as, before, after, until, since, as soon as long as, every time, whenever 这些哈。好，我们一个个来举例说明。第一个 time clauses 时间子句 ，When my brother was in the Navy 的话是指海军。当我的兄弟在海军的时候 ，He learned many skills， 他学会了很多的技巧技能。When 这个字 means at that time 是就是指说在那个时间当那个时候。If the adverbial time clause is at the beginning of the sentence. 假如副词时间子句它在句首的话 we should add a comma. 我们这时候就要加上一个 comma 符号的逗号 between the time clause and the main clause. 在时间子句和主要子句之间就要加上一个 comma, 一个标点符号和逗号。好，我们看第二句 Sophia,made a lot of friends. Sophia 是女生的名字哈，苏菲亚，她结交了很多朋友。我们用 made a lot of friends. While she was traveling in Spain, 当她在西班牙旅行的时候 ，while is used to show a continuous action. 这边的 while 这个字，它是来显示一个 continuous action， 一个持续的一个行动，一个动作或行为。We use when. 我们什么时候用 when 呢？是 with a simple action， 是一个单一的行动，一个行为的时候，我们就用 when。那 while with a progressive action， while 的时候是进行式，反正代表正在做什么事情的时候，正在西班牙旅行的时候，正在做什么，我们就用 while。这是跟 when 的一个差异。The adverbial time clause can be placed.In the initial place, 副词的时间子句可以放在句首的位置。A comma usually appears after an introductory time clause. 就是一个标点符号的 comma 逗号哈，它通常假如说 introductory time clause, 一个引导的句首是一个时间副词子句引导的话，我们就加上一个 comma. But omitted.可是我们会把这个标点符号 comma 省略掉，是 before a time clause in final position， 就是时间副词子句在句尾的时候就省略掉哈。好，我们讲解到这里，休息一下，待会再继续讲解。 我们看第三个句子 ，After Louis's father reprimanded him， 路易士的父亲 reprimand 是指说斥责、训斥 ，reprimand 当时指过去式哈，就是路易士的父亲训斥，就是骂了他之后 ，he ran away from home， 他就从家里面逃家，就是那个离家出走了哈。After being reprimanded by his father, Louis ran away from home. 这是同样的意思哈。那我们主要是要告诉同学是说 ，we can change the time clause to a participial phrase. 就是说，我们可以把一个子句改成一个片语，怎么样改？上面的句子告诉你说，我们是可以用子句表达，也可以用片语表达。第四个例子 ，Before Nana went to the USA， Nana 她去美国之前 ，she couldn't speak English well， 她英文说的不好，就没办法英文讲得很流利哈。Before going to the USA， Nana couldn't speak English well。还是告诉同学 ，we can change the time clause to a participial phrase， 就是我们第一个是用，时间的一个副词子句，下面的话就用分词的一个片语，同样表达同样的意思，两种句法哈。好，第五个句型 ，according to the law， 依据法律 ，one cannot vote， 我们就是。不能够投票，没有投票权 ，until he is 20 years old， 直到他是20岁，就说除非你年满20岁就没有投票权哈。好 ，Joseph has shown great talent。talent 的话是指说你的人的天分、天资。那 Joseph 他显现出来，他很有天分。为什么有天分呢？我们用的介系词是 for playing the piano， 就是他弹钢琴非常有天分。Since he was a child， 他从小就是小孩子的时候就显现出来他有弹奏演奏钢琴的天分。Since 我们主要是告诉同学 since 这个字 means from that time in the past， 告诉我们是说。从过去 in the past 过去的一段时间直到现在，所以从什么什么到现在，这是 since 的意思。好，下面的话 ，Jenna heard the cell phone ring。Jenna 她听到 the cell phone 手机响了 ，just as she was eating her supper。supper 的话就是我们只是吃我们的晚餐哈，让。Jenna 听到手机，这是一个动作。Just as 就是指说 ，just as 是等于说，当什么什么时候，当他正在吃晚餐的时候。好 ，when 这个字的话和 as 它是 interchangeable。interchangeable change 这个字交换 ，able 是代表可以变成形容词，可以交换。inter 是指彼此互相交换。就是 when 和 as 是可以彼此互换。好，下面我们看 ，I will inform you， 我会通知你 ，as soon as 一怎么样就怎么样哈。我 as soon as I find the stolen car， 我一发现被偷的车、被窃的车哈，我就会通知你 ，as soon as 一怎么样就怎么样，就代表说这个时间画一个等号。几乎是同样的时间，代表我绝对不会延迟，我会立刻就通知你。Can I stay here as long as I like？ 我是不是可以留在这里 ？As long as， long 是说多久呢？就是说只要我想留多久，我就可以留多久。所以 as long as 它本来是把时间画一个等号，像什么一样长这个时间，像我喜欢的那样，所以就等于意思就是说只要。只要我喜欢，我是不是可以就待在这里呢？好，下一个句子 ，Carrie felt claustrophobic。那这个 Carrie 哈，他觉得 claustrophobic。我们讲过，凡是 phobic 都是代表恐惧。那 claustro 是指什么样的一种病态恐惧呢？就是指空间恐惧症。Every time 就是每一次 she was in an enclosed space， 只要她在一个封闭的空间，空间口径就是说，只要她在一个封闭的空间里面，她就会觉得有空间恐惧症。那这个封闭的空间 enclosed space such as 就像是，比方是像 elevator 就是一个很小的一个空间。好，我们下面要谈的是 adverbial clauses of place， 副词的子句是关于地点位置。好，我们看这个例子， where there is a will there is a way， 这个我们通常就是有志者事竟成，你哪里你只要有这个心愿意念志向，你就会有一个道路去完成，就是我们讲的有志者事竟成。再过来第二个例子， wherever you are， 不管你在哪里， I wish you， 我祝你 happiness and health， 祝你快乐身体健康。好，再过来 adverbial clause of condition， 下面的副词子句是代表条件， if， even if， unless， 这三个。好，我们来看例子， if you want to be healthy， 假如你要保持身体健康的话， you should exercise regularly， 那你就应该要 exercise 是运动， regularly 规律的运动。所以下面的例子， if 假如你要怎么样， if you want to enter a top university in the United States， 好，假如你要 enter 就是进入一个 top 就顶尖的大学，In the United States， 在美国的顶尖大学， You have to， 你必须要怎么样呢？ Score high on the GRE， 就是 GRE 的考试，你要分数要很高。那 GRE 就是美国研究所的入学考试。那 the condition affects the result， 这个就是说，假如要怎么样，你就必须要怎么样，这条件会影响 affect 影响结果。下面的例子， even if， 即使， even if you don't have money， 即使你没有钱， I will give you this book， 我也会给你这本书。那这时候的话，我们用 even if， 即使的话是 show that， 显示出来 the condition doesn't affect result， 条件并不会影响到结果，这条件是钱，即使你没有钱，我也会给你这本书，不会影响到我给你书的这个结果。这 even if 的用法。再过来， I won't trust him， 我不会信任他， if he gives me a lot of promises， 即使他给了我很多承诺，就是满口的承诺，我也不会相信这个人。再过来这个第五个例子， You cannot haveTrue happiness， 就是你没办法拥有真正的快乐。Unless， 除非怎么样呢？除非 you are free of desire, jealousy and anger， 除非你没消除。Free of 就是指说 free 本来是自由，这边讲说心中除去了 desire 欲望 ，jealousy 你的妒忌 ，and anger 愤怒。好，没有了这些，你才会有真正的快乐的意思。我们再看下一个例子， You cannot buy alcohol， 你不能够买 alcohol， 是指酒精，就是酒精类的，这个我们就讲说是酒了哈，不能购买酒品。 Unless， 除非 you are over 21 years old， 除非年满21岁。 In the States， 在美国哈，那这个 unless 就是指 if not。 好，我们就讲解到这里了，待会是进入我们的聊天室，我们休息一下，待会进入聊天室。好，我们有的时候学英文学文法会蛮枯燥的，可是我们用别的方法，比如说唱英文歌来学文法的话，也是蛮好的一种方式。所以我们待会聊天室，我们会请 Stephanie 来教我们用英文歌曲来学文法。 Okay, Stephanie, we know that learning English grammar can be very boring.
Yes, it can
but
be.
But learning English grammar through English songs can be very interesting. So that today, what song are you going to that teach us?
It's called Blowing in the Wind. It's a very old song. I'm not sure if you ever heard of it, but it has a very smoothing melody, yeah.
Right. Blowing in the Wind. 它是在美国，基本上的话是美国反战的一个歌曲。我们知道说二次世界大战，然后50年代的越战，然后60年代的话，那是 Bob Dylan 非常有名的一个经典歌曲。Okay, very good. So now would you please?
Oh, okay. So start singing.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. How many roads must a man walk down?Before they call him a man, how many seas must a white dove sail before she sleeps in the sand? How many times must a cannonballs fly before they're forever banned?The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. How many years must a mountain exist before it is washed to the sea? How many years can some people exist?Before they're allowed to be free, how many times can a man turn his head and pretend that he just doesn't see? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. How many times must a man look up?Before he can see the sky, how many years must one man have before he can hear people cry? How many deaths will it take till he knows that too many people have died? The answer, my friend.Is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. That's all. Thank you.
Very beautiful.
Yeah, it's a very
beautiful long song. 这个歌很长，不过我们看到它一直在重复哈。那我们会请 Stephanie 哈从头帮我们把歌词念一遍，然后把意思讲解一下哈。那这个主要的话，我们可以看从副词。的子句来看，就是 How many roads must a man walk down? 有多少路一个男人他要走下去 ？Before 这个就是我们讲的时间的一个副词子句了。Before 在什么什么之前。好，我们请 Stephanie read the lyrics。我们把这个 lyrics 就是歌词念一边念一句，然后讲解给我们同学。
Okay.How many roads must a man walk down before they call him a man? So, 有需要走多少的路，一个人需要走过多少的路，他才能成为一个有成功的男人吗？
男子汉
对
，man
yes，
因为一般你就是说 you're a child
yes
or baby， but man it's tough guy right，
对，经历过了很多
right，
so before how many roads must a man walk down before they call him a man？ How many seas must a white dove sail before she sleeps in the sand？ 就是一只。
鸽子
对，需要游过多少个，需要走游过多少个海面，它才能够安详的睡在沙滩上。对 ，How many times must the cannonballs fly before they're forever abandoned？ 需要多少的时间 ？Cannonballs，
那是一种 weapon，
weapon
就是加农炮哈。
OK。 So how many times must the cannonballs fly? 就是走需要射出去几个了哈，需要飞过几个，他们才会永远的不会再回来。
Ban 的话是指说禁止，那原来就是 cannonball 的话，就是杀伤力很强的武器，战争用的。那反战时候、反越战的时候的话，它基本上就是说，你这 cannonball 要发射多少次，死了多少人的一个含义，死了多少人，你才会停止这个枪炮才会被禁止使用。
So the answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. 就是我亲爱的朋友，答案其实就在，当我们吹着风，答案就在里面。对
，Stephanie 的中文已经算是蛮好的哈，就是在风中，这个你自己去猜想，这风中好。
How many years must a mountain exist? 就是一座山到要存在多久 before it is washed to the sea, 它才会被海冲走。How many years can some people exist before they're allowed to be free? 就是一个人他到底要生存了多久他才能获得他真正的自由。How many times can a man turn his head and pretend that he just doesn't see? 一个人到底要假装多少次？
我们通常讲说 turn one's head， 说你把头转过去，假装是没看到这些事情哈。就是你能够假装多少次以后，才能够面对事实的意思哈。
Okay, so the answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. 我们之前有讲过，答案其实就在风中，也是看我们自己去寻找的。
Right, it up to individual.、Right.
Yes, indeed. How many times must a man look up?Before he can see the sky, 一个人到底要抬头几次才能够看到他的天空？可能我们大家都在寻找自己的一片天，对不对？ How many ears must one man have before he can hear? 可以说是经历过多少事，我们才能真正的
听到？就说你有的时候你是充耳不闻，事实上没有真正的听到什么。听到这 people cry， 就是你到底人们战争充满了这些很悲惨的哭声哈，那你要多久你才能够真正的听到？
How many deaths will it take till he knows that too many people have died？ 就是可能也是像你说战争的时候，到底有多少人死之后，我们才发觉事情的严重性。
好，下面就一直重复哈 ，the answer。好，这个歌曲非常的美，然后一再的重复，所以同学就可以把副词子句，当然还有这么美好的歌词意义都学会。我们今天谢谢 Stephanie， 也谢谢各位同学的收看，再会。
Thank you。
您现在收看的是华视教育文化频道，
接下来要播出的是网路行销。